Hi, we're Group40. We are here to present Automated Mailbox. This is Abraham, and this is Bradley. So for our prototype design, this is an overview of it. We have a Raspberry Pi sitting on the top with camera attached on it, and it detects a red dot. If it's there, that means there is no mail, but if it's not there, that means the mail is coming. So it takes a photo and then saves it into the folder for text recognition. So we'll let Abraham to show you how it's done.
See, the letter falls down, it detects there's a letter there, takes a photo, and pre-sees it through. See this little LED changing as it detects the state. And we'll come up to our fourth letter. On the screen here, we can actually see the program running, detecting the images, now ready for more mail. At this point, we're done. We've put our four letters through. So we're gonna proceed to extract the text from those letters. We'll press this button, red light green. Jump back down the screen. It's processing images. There's Mr. Abraham Icaro. There's Mr. Bradley J. Zahl. And the last one did not go too very well, according to the angle, but hang on. We'll pass that through. It's sending an email now. And on my phone, I'll receive an email in a second now. Yeah, there's the same email there. It's just taking its time a bit. Attached is a text file. You can open that. And then here are the letters in order that they'll fed through, and the people who they belong to. From here and future iterations, the people, once it matches the people,
they'll send an email out to those employees telling them that there's mail waiting for reception.
So here's our prototype design. Thank you very much for watching.